was like, my school starts 7 a.m. and done 12 p.m. But, example, if I work during the morning and I can't study during the morning, I can go to my school in the afternoon because I have a class between 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. But if I work during the morning and the afternoon, I can go to my school in the night. We have class during between 6 p.m. No, 7 p.m. until 10:30 something.